Quick update for Bitcoin on the daily time frame. Okay, so we are right at resistance, guys. There is plenty of resistance here. The red lines are weekly resistances starting from 57,508, and the blue one is monthly resistance, so there is plenty of resistance above. And I wanna let you know that it's not a good idea to buy right here. If you bought from before and you are riding this bad boy, actually it's time to take some profits, or at least to observe what's going on the lower time frames if we're gonna get rejected. But don't get too excited for the one of you. If there are people who are watching right now and you guys are planning to buy, that's not a time to buy. There is time for everything, and right now it's time to take profits if you are in a long, or just to stay on the sidelines if you are, or to short, right? You can short resistance if you want to, but it's not time to go long, especially at these levels right here. There is plenty of resistance. If we go on the lower time frames, we're gonna see that we are getting, it's getting rejected right here, but there is still time to see.